I first want to say that I have good news, and I talked to former Senator Mark Pryor shortly before lunch, and he indicated that his father, former Senator, former Governor David Pryor, has been released from the hospital. And so that's a matter of great joy that we see that progress in his health condition, that he has been released. And I know that'll be good news for all our Kansans. And Mark did give me permission to share that information.